Wait, hold on a sec. Has anyone actually thought about why we derail engines? I mean, if you think about it, they never actually did anything to us. Yeah, but that's only because we started pushing them off the tracks. See, what did I tell you?